Welcome to this Q&A of the day video in association with TLC Electrical Wholesaler, renowned for quality, value and customer service. Today's question is, what is foundation earthing? So to answer this question, we need to just make sure that we're using the correct terms, because this expression foundation earthing could mean a couple of different things. The first term that we need to understand is a concrete embedded foundation earth electrode. The second is soil embedded ring earth electrode. They perform the same functions, but are needed in different settings. So let's take a concrete embedded foundation earth electrode first of all. What is that? Well, it has those words earth electrode in there, which is what we often refer to as an earth rod. So really, this is a type of earth rod. However, we all know some of the issues that can surround earth rods, both in terms of installation and getting a low, consistent reading to earth. So the concrete embedded foundation earth electrode is like an earth rod on steroids. It's basically a big ring of earth electrode material in the form of a bar or a rod that gets installed into the foundations of a building before the concrete is poured in. It will generally be connected to the reinforcing bars of the concrete foundation as well, and then the whole thing gets covered in concrete. And this stops the earth electrode material from corroding, and the concrete has a certain amount of conductivity and should be in pretty good contact with the literal earth. So the whole thing forms a massive connection point to the literal earth and acts like one big earth rod. You can then connect your main earthing terminal to this much as you would for a regular earth rod on a TT system. Now, the more perceptive among you may already have spotted a flaw in this system, because we often have a damp-proof membrane surrounding the concrete, or perhaps there's a layer of thermal insulation to stop the heat leaching out of the building into the ground, and that will also probably be made of some kind of electrically insulating material. So what do we do then if the foundation is not in direct contact with the literal earth? Well, that's where our other term comes in, the soil-embedded ring earth electrode. This is an earth electrode laid flat in the ground and encircling the building again so it forms a big ring. And this acts as the earth rod again, and because it's so long, covers a large area and forms a ring, it will give a low resistance connection to earth. Because this electrode is laid in the soil, it will need to be made from some kind of corrosion resistant material. So to summarise, foundation earthing takes advantage of the usual groundworks being carried out to install what amounts to a big, reliable earth rod. Thank you very much for watching.